word on the street is your daughter's coming home.
Bet you she's all telenovela style.
Don't talk about my daughter, man. Don't look at her.
I'm sure your dad's gonna love you bringing home a gringo boyfriend.
Everyone knew his daughter loved her new man a lot.
My dad loves surprises.
I hate surprises. Try to stay sober this year.
Feliz Navidad!
But not everyone knew.
I have a surprise for you. Mom, Dad, this is my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend?
Hoy como va, Señor Sanchez.
Poppy did not.
Family meeting in the Mexican home right now.
What are you doing here?
I would like to ask for your daughter's hand in marriage.
Hey.
Mr. Sanchez.
From the director of From Prada to Nada.
Dad?
I wanted a brown Christmas. Not a white Christmas. I wanted a traditional Christmas con las abuelas de tío y your tía and tamales.
Dad, how come you never liked any of my boyfriends?
What about Javier?
It's Vinny Mario Lopez.
Hey, throw me a bear claw.
Hey, fool, you're on a diet, remember?
He's smart, he's got a good job.
Damn, he's handsome.
And is gay.
He's gay? ¿Cómo que es gay?
Ay, ay, ay.
I think I strained my back.
You okay?
Slow down. I know what I'm doing. I got this. This way, okay?
Don't you think you're overreacting a little bit?
Your father doesn't like me.
He just needs to get to know you.
Time for you to play the game of the gods.
This is a very dangerous game, so you're gonna have to follow my lead.
Uno, dos, tres.
Because of this gringo right here, I've been humiliated in front of my family. Not on my Christmas.
The party was whack, fool. We weren't invited.
He asked you for Claudia's hand in marriage.
Okay, this is a season to be merry, not to get married.
Check it out. He's mad at something.
Mad at your mom for having you. What do you think? Red, white, and green.
Dad, it's Christmas, not Cinco de Mayo.
Jesus was Mexican.
¿Qué, qué?
It was my job to protect my rose. Christmas was for family.
Mi casa, su casa.
How the Gringo Stole Christmas.
Christmas ain't over yet, eh?
Merry Christmas. Don't smoke it.
Everybody, mi casa, su casa.